That's it. Maybe that's God's way of telling you, you all fucked out. Maybe this dick comes with a punch card and y'all just didn't know about it. Maybe you start thinking about it like that, you'll start being a little more conservative with your dick, won't you? World. They run shit. Men run shit. Because look, when something goes wrong with that dick, they fix it in a minute. They get that dick back up and running. Ladies, we've been out here for decades doing marathons and trying to raise money to find a cure for breast cancer. A man hasn't walked a mile for his balls. It's overkill. It is. Anytime they have to give you a warning, erections may last up to 6 hours. 6 hours? 6 hours? Why? You can watch all 3 Lord of the Rings in 6 hours. Ladies out there who've been married for like 50, 60 years. And you know these last 2-3 years, all they've been doing is just waiting for that dick to break. They've just been waiting for that dick to die. They like, I know, okay, the dick that don't have much life in it. I know that dick. That should be dead pretty soon. That dick come out. And I can go do things I want to do. Go antiquing, take my little bus trips with my lady friends, play penny slots for hours. I can clear out that drawer in my nightstand, get all those lubes out of there, and put in my crossword puzzles. Can't wait. And one day they get their wish. He tells her, baby, I think that part is over. She comforts him. It's okay, sweetheart. There's more to us than that. We have a strong companionship, love. That's just not who we are. It's okay. I love you. What? Kissing her forehead. Makes him feel better about himself. And as soon as he leaves the house, he's like, hallelujah! The dick is dead. And she does a little dick don't work no more dance. The dick don't work. And then he goes and gets that pill. You ever seen the little old ladies, you know, they're always like looking down and just holding themselves. They don't even get dressed, they just have a house coat on. That's the lady who's been tricked by science. The dick was dead. I saw that. The dick was dead, Lord. I don't. Why me? That's who I feel sorry for. See, that's not right. It should be mutual. She should have some say, right? So at least they should put an age limit on it, right? They should. Like, if you over 78, the doctor shouldn't give you that pill unless you got a note from three women who want to fuck you.